So I was a corporate litigator for 13 years, and I never wanted to be anything but a lawyer. But in 2009 and 2010, I decided to take a one-year sabbatical, and I learned that my law degree was actually a gift I could use in a lot of other areas. So as the advancement director of St. Catharines, this is definitely a labor of love, but one in which I can use my legal and my finance background, and I really enjoy this new challenge. It's been a great one.